Today, we're nomading about Calle Regina.
In search of street art in Mexico City, Mexico.
I'm Wayne.
And I'm Kim, and we're two midlifers nomading about the globe. After raising our kids, we decided to leave our traditional life behind by taking our work with us while we travel.
In this series, we're exploring the expansive history and rich culture in and around Mexico City. We're exploring ancient ruins, local neighborhoods, eating tons of street food, and checking one more thing off our bucket list. Sit back, relax, and enjoy Mexico.
We went online to try to find out where the best street art was, and this was one of the streets we were told that had a lot of great art. We came down here, and it's a really cute walking street with a lot of bars and restaurants and cafes along the side. So we are just gonna walk the length of it and see what we can find. Let's go.
Let's do it. Street art, murals, or graffiti, whatever it's labeled, has a really long history here in Mexico. It started with the Mayans and the Aztecs, who covered their walls with really bright and colorful murals.
But then if you fast forward to the Mexican Revolution, the government started commissioning murals or graffiti to sort of spread its nationalistic message to a largely illiterate population.
Avenida Reforma, in search of some more street art.
So we thought we'd start by walking along the street next to the park, where there are a series of fine art images that line the wall of the border of the park. What we found really amazing about this is that there is no graffiti or doodling. Sorry, I had to use that word. On these images, that's how much the Mexican citizen respects great art in this city. It really is fantastic.
Thank you. street art is really prolific throughout Mexico City, and it totally adds to the character and flavor of the neighborhoods. I mean, part of the culture that makes Mexico City what Mexico City is.
And obviously, we just showed you a small glimpse of what you can find around the
very
city.
Little.
And around the country, for that matter. But it's colorful and bright and vibrant, and it really makes you feel good when you're walking around. So we hope you enjoyed our little bit of a tour that we tried to give you.
We are on Avenida de la Reforma.
And what's really amazing is there is no graffiti or any type of doodling on these images, which is hard to find. What's so funny?